Hi, this is Gurbati Pich. Today is day 51. Please don't lose sight of how great your life truly is. Maintaining an accurate perspective on your life can be challenging. Oftentimes, we convince ourselves that our lives are so hard, our circumstances so dire, that things couldn't possibly get worse. In times like these, it's vitally important to open your eyes and see the bigger picture. If you look, you will find people who are suffering through hardship and are facing adversity much more challenging than yours. You will find people who would trade places with you in an instant, because in reality you are blessed, fortunate, and have much to be thankful for. Please don't take your good fortune for granted. Please don't fall into the trap of believing that you are a victim of life. Please don't lose sight on how great your life truly is. And please realize that it is because of adversity that we grow, not in spite of it. Not in spite of it. Don't let your challenges hold back. Instead, let them fuel your desire to make the most of your life. Yeah, so today's success story guest is Jim Brown. He gained over 50 lbs of muscle, increased weight from 113 lbs to 117 lbs. My life changed completely when I was diagnosed with a brain tumor. Doctors said if I didn't have surgery, I would die. The surgery was followed by complications. I went into a coma for 2 months. The left side of my body was paralyzed. I couldn't walk or talk. I lost virtually all my muscle. If it wasn't for the support of my wife, Pam, I would have died. It took years, but I built myself back up. Pam became my success coach, helped me complete the body pillar program. I feel fortunate to be alive and living. Okay, thank you.